Yeah, so I wonder what it's going to be coming out of here. Let's see about the teams. We're going to send each list through 7 times. We'll stack the lists up side by side. We'll start with the owner name list. Here we go. All right, lucky number 7. There's the first random. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Okay, so you can see how things are stacked up here. Hopefully you can see that pretty good. I'm gonna put it right on the site here next to our puck. Go. Well, we got 2 seals on it. Hopefully we just get something great. Let's see what it is. What's it gonna be? What do we have? Ho. Ho. This is a draft, celebrating the draft. Who's the player autograph? This is celebrating the draft. So is a special draft puck. What in the world do we have here? 22nd pick. Oh, I can see it. It's right here. Oh my. 2020 draft pick. So I don't know right off. I have to look it up. Maybe you already know what team this goes to. Okay, it's the Capitals, everybody. It is the Capitals that hit. So a very nice draft pick type of puck. You can see his entire career stats over here. And what's coming up next? This is actually what's coming up next, or last 5 games. Okay, where's his career stats? Here's some of his stats. So this is cool. This is hockeyreference.com. You can find out all kinds of stuff about certain players. He's 21 years old. So a nice hit here for the Capitals owner in the box break. Who has got the Capitals? I didn't quite get it. It's Joey C. Yes. Nice, man. Hope. That is cool. What's on the back of this? Oh, it's a certification right here. Okay. Nice hit. So yeah, there's more of that going on around here too. The next hockey puck is available. And we also got some great pack rips, some NHL stuff going on. Series 1 hockey, we got the newer Artifacts hockey that came out recently, and Stature came out recently. We got a bunch of great hockey stuff going on. So yeah, we got instant pack rips of Series 1. The box break where you get a whole division. But yeah, there is the next puck that's linked up. So yeah, if you feel like doing any NHL, check it out right here. And we're going to get ready for the next big thing coming up for us. It could be some more of this action. we're getting ready for a big hit to pop loose, man. Let's see what comes up and hopefully just pull something amazing. Got some prestige football for $11.99. Got some rip baseball. And just a bunch of different things to choose from around here. We'll see what everybody feels like doing next. Man, it sure is shaped up to be a great playoff game. It has been all game long. The Rams and Lions have been going at it. Here's our Bowman Draft wheel. You can get a spin and get matched up with some teams. There's a bunch of great teams available in this. So that's going to be fun, seeing who gets hooked up with the Nationals or the Pirates, Tigers, Rangers. They're all there. Joey C pulling some heat. Hope. Sterling Baseball. Yep, you're in with the Yankees. I saw you got that one earlier today. Yeah, man, let's get Sterling up on the list over here. That's a great idea. Let's get Sterling showing what's going on in Sterling right now. If you're looking around wondering about where we're at in that box spray, so pick your team, rip. And I'll just update your team because I saw you grab one around. Here's a link to Sterling. If anybody's thinking about getting in this, it's a box break that has 5 autographs. The Yankees are gone. Nick B, you're in with the Giants in Sterling Baseball. Good luck to you, Nick. Boom. All right, guys, I'm going to put up a nice little box break of 2022 Bowman draft right now, and it's only going to be 10:25 for for two teams. Okay, so this is cool. Something different up here you can get into. You may not have seen this before here at our site, and it's a bargain kind of a break. /22 Bowman Draft Baseball, 10/25 for two teams. Hope. That is Bowman Draft Light. Yeah, Joey C, man, congratulations hitting that autograph hockey puck a little earlier. That was awesome, dude. For real, man. That was cool. It was a draft puck. Celebrating the Montreal draft, the 22nd overall pick. Boom. Ho. I don't know. Let's get an update on that thing. Good luck, Frank. You're in Bowman Draft Baseball Light. That's a good box. It's going to hit the countdown board. Bowman Draft Light Baseball. What do you think about that? 10/25. Let's check on the 22 Tops Chrome Hobby and get an update on that thing. I think it's on page 2 over here. Yeah, there it is. This is down to 9 left. Is that on our countdown list? Let me see. We need to make sure that's on our countdown list. I don't think it is. Yeah, there it is. It's just not highlighted. There's a race for it. See if everybody wants to race for some spots. That might be something that triggers it to break. I'm ready to rip something around here. I know you are too. And a lot of times that'll get everybody's attention over to that box. Let's have a look and see. Okay, so if you're interested in getting in with Earl, there is a silver pack. Where is it? It's right here. I got it in my hand. That comes with this box. And you're getting 2 autographs out of the break. It's 22 chrome. There's 9 left currently, and then you can win spots in this thing. Hope. Let me see. There it is. It's a 4-man race. And the winner gets 2 spots. That's cool stuff, man, going on in the race and in 22 chrome. Yeah, we'll probably have a race pop up for some of this 22 draft as well that Frank just got in on. Hope.